Somehow we're ranked number 4 in the nation. We're playing Boston College. This should be an alright game.
We're 6 miles from downtown Boston in Chestnut Hill, Massachusetts.
Maybe because we beat two big teams. Somehow. Don't know how.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Play action. Defense coming.
Nope, pick. I should have just ran the ball. That's going to hurt us. I just don't know what we're doing there.
You gotta be careful to avoid
still third down.
Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
No one, our team is a good way to stall out a drive. You can't leave the team. We are keeping you forever.
Just a great throw.
Let's go one more. Choose the mic.
The middle for the last game. McDonald gains about 4 yards on the play. That makes it 7-6. From the 12-yard line. Second down.
Yeah. Now we're only down by 3. Well, should be only down by 3. That's not a guarantee with our kicker. We have seen what has happened with our kicker. No effect.
Been telling the coaches he wants to play some wide receiver. You wonder why you're not playing wide receiver? Because you can't catch the ball as a defensive back.
That was a nice little run.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain in a first down. He's really a good looking ball carrier.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
That was a good read on that.
Yeah.
It wasn't taking our ability away. It was just too many running plays at once. And same way.
Oh. Will force the fourth down and a punt.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. There was so little separation. This game can be.
Why do we struggle with teams that are lower ranked? What in the freaking world is going on here? What is going on?
When your receivers are covered like that, it's better to just take the sack than take your chance.
Like, I get we're throwing it into coverage, but shit, dude. That was pure luck there.
And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. He goes downtown.
Whatever.
That makes it second and 10.
I still don't get how we're losing. Elite knots.
Some guts here throwing this one into coverage, but good accuracy and again, great timing on the throw. From the 24-yard line, first down.
Oh. First down and a touchdown. We got both of our touchdowns.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirit. It seems to really be just out there by going through the motions. I think the last time they were out there where they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and effect negatively.
Don't stop! Jesus Christ. That's why you don't throw to the your fullback. That was stupid. Almost picked. We have a timeout.
He's taken down at the 47. Looks like offsides. Here's the official call.
Offside. Defense.
The tight end pulls a nice catch that time. Yeah, the big fella's pretty athletic for a tight end. And as a quarterback, it's always nice to have a big target like this to go to.
Oh, why couldn't I call timeout? I tried to call a timeout. Okay. 100% missed your target. Coverage is okay.
He made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs. They come out in a goal line set. Second down, seven coming up here. Ball on the 44-yard line.
As a defender, you want to keep your hands up. Maybe you can come away with a pick or at least deflect the ball.
that's just going with something stupid that we don't really need, I guess.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22.
Holy, just, did we forget what blocking meant? Like, 78, you missed your assignment just a little bit. Just, I don't know. We just pulled the Vikings. Nah, don't mind it.
That's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down.
Yeah,
makes the catch and look out. Gotta bring him down with the 11-yard line. He's up to 300 yards.
He's been able to get up and down the field all day today. Moving consistently.
Don't know how we got the first down. Now what the hell happened there? He just got pushed like it was a, there was nobody there. We really needed that touchdown. Yep, my I would like to go into the fourth down with the first down. To the fourth quarter with the first down. Words are hard.
Showcase through three quarters. Will either team slow down in the final stanza? The Terrapins in front by 8.
If we got what we want, yeah. Like, what fullback doesn't want, or fullback or running back want to come here?
From the 33-yard line.
Okay, I had a feeling Littleton was gonna be out there. The reason why I said that is when he went down, it was like something was wrong. Yep. See, straight in pectoral, hot for a quarter. I just know that with winning this game, that means us, yeah, we can, as long as we don't lose too many games, because we should go up to like 3 or 4 and all already in ACC. Oh, I didn't know that was third down. Oopsies. Go first. The offense wasn't able to convert on fourth down.
Hey, remember, you don't have to go for it on fourth down. The last time you had the football, you went for it on fourth down, and you didn't convert. Just think about it. If you move the ball,
there was no play
open. You want to take a chance and make sense of the defense. I understand that, and I get it.
That makes it
sense. If you're in your own territory, and it's fourth down and 5 or longer, just considering a punt would make me so happy.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Don't know how that happened, but it did.
Excellent execution on one side of the ball that time. And it looks to me like the
don't know why it looked like he was confusion. I think he was just dead, but whatever. You can hit that like and subscribe button. Until next time, I'll be have a wonderful day, and bye-bye.